Hi India Glutes viewers, this is Tapsi. I knew it. That is why I didn't say yes to it immediately. I actually wanted to say no to it. But after hearing the script, I was like, I can't say no to such a beautiful script. I can't say no to such an important and interesting character. I keep cribbing and complaining that I don't get to do interesting characters, and when I get a script like this, I can't say no to it. That was the fight I had in my mind, and eventually, because I said I don't have confidence on me that I can do something so challenging, because hard work I have never shied away from. I always have tried to bring, you know, challenge myself with every movie, but I was not sure that I can do this much all together in one movie. So, but that was full Lawrence sir's credit, that he was so sure that I can do it. He convinced me. He convinced everyone else. I think when we started the movie, he would not say it, but I think apart from him, there were a lot of people who didn't probably believe that I can do something like this. Everyone was not sure. Nobody was sure apart from him probably that I can do something like this. But he was so sure, I don't know why. So I think he's proved himself right. I'm hoping so, and I've tried to do my best, and all that's why I say all credit to him. No, that was not an effort. Like, I tried to take up something. This whatever I got, like in case of Baby, I actually ran and grabbed this role. It was not meant for me. I wanted to, for Hindi, you know, we have a privilege in Hindi that nobody cares if you do a 20-minute role or a 2-hour role. If you do it well, they will love you and keep you on their head, and that's what happened after Baby. So I was pretty confident that if I'm doing something different, it'll be noticed in Hindi. But for South, I didn't know what different to do, because we don't get different scripts here. We don't get different characters here, and most importantly, I'm very scared because I'm not a usual South Indian audience. So I don't know what works for them and what doesn't work for them. What is a good experiment and what is a bad experiment? For me as a Hindi audience, I might like to do something very challenging which might not suit a South Indian audience. They might not like to see their heroine like that. So, yeah, I struggled finding what to do exactly, which type of scripts to choose. So I just went with whatever I was getting and go with my heart, and I'm happy with my decisions last 2 years. Yeah, I don't know actually reason. The thing is, I don't compare myself to any of them when it comes to my career, because my career has taken root in a total different way compared to them. They worked in South for so long after they got into Hindi. I got into Hindi after 2 years of working in South. So for me, it was a different route. That's why I don't compare. Plus, my way of choosing script was very different. I didn't start with a big hero. My focus was not on the hero when I chose the script. My focus was on the director. All my scripts so far in Hindi that I've chosen are primarily based on who's the director. And then I go for what is my character and script, and then comes the hero. That is why that probably it has worked for me. That's why I'm trying to do something of the similar sort in South. I don't know if it works for me or no, but I'm trying. See, I don't think... No, I think I've been the best person to give all the bold statements here all the time. I've been giving only bold statements since the time I've been... Yeah. See, the thing is, Tamil has offered me some variety of roles. If you see my career in Tamil, my first, second, third, fourth movie, they have nothing in common. Even my cameo in a movie like Vai Raja Vai in Tamil is so different that you cannot believe it's the same girl who did the previous 4 movies. Same goes for Hindi. You have seen the first 2 movies, people have got big shock. The third one, they'll get even a bigger shock when they see me in Running Shadi. The point is, after doing such sort of a movies, no, then suddenly when you're offered to do something where you are just a part of the movie for the sake of being the heroine of the movie, you feel a little dejected. You feel that, are you not good enough to do something good, or, you know, what is the problem? Is there a problem in you that you're not able to do. That's why I don't want to blame anyone else. Probably I have to probably be more talented or more, I don't know what, to be able to get good movies in Telugu. But it's very sad. I feel that I have not signed a Telugu movie in spite of having two Tamil movies signed up and two Hindi movies in hand. I'm myself very unhappy with the fact that I'm not doing any Telugu movie so far. I'm looking forward to it. That's why every time I get an opportunity, I keep telling everyone, can you please consider me for a Telugu movie? Like, I am sure I'll try to give my best. So, can you please consider me? What more can I do? Like, possibly, I've tried to give hits. I've tried to show my versatility as an actor, as a heroine. I don't know what is left. So, I really don't know now what to do. Yeah, I'm a very loving person. What to do? Okay, thank you. Thank you.